Ladies and gentlemen, how about that big old South Bay? Welcome back to Bonnie Raitt and her band!
Thank you. just gotta get it down on paper. Sprint line is a wonderful thing, but just don't do it. So in honor of my fabulous reunion tomorrow night, I would like to dedicate this something to talk about to the man who's going to be talking about it tomorrow.
Talking about people, I hear a whisper, you won't.
I feel better now. Well, we're gonna throw a song in we haven't been doing because I'm in a kind of a mood. So I went into this business. I could at least know where I am at this particular time of the day. This is great, I'm telling you. Thank you. I'm going to sing a song I did back in 79 on a record called The Glow. One of the best R&B tunes ever written about telling somebody off, which is something I've made a career of. I've gotten away with it a lot on stage, and I had a little trouble with it off stage. So from a different perspective, I got a good memory of what this felt like.
Didn't have to walk.
Thanks a lot. Well, it's mutual. You want me to do this, and I want to do it right back. So it worked out great. And I'm not going anywhere. I'll be here the rest of my life doing the same thing as long as you're sitting out there listening to me. I got the master that I learned from sitting right over there watching me, my father, John Raitt, who just finished a matinee today in South Pacific over at the Los Angeles Civic Light Opera Company down at Fullerton. Came right here with his makeup on to check me out. He's still doing it at his age. He did more shows a week this summer than I did, so I guess we're in for a long haul, God willing. Now the radio doesn't have to give me a name like country or folk or whatever the hell it is they do. I want to thank you guys for breaking through. It means a lot more people like me are going to be able to keep making records. Here's one of my tunes. I learned the right kind of love. That's what this is about.
Just a while to get me by. I wanna love to
this band one time. From San Pedro, California, Southern Californian like myself. Santa Ana is where my family was originally from. Over there on the keyboards, Mr. Daniel Timms. Grew up in Torrance. And where they grow them tough and tender and know how to be both. Miss Deborah Dobkin back there on percussion from Chicago. My pal, finally another woman on the road with me. We're treacherous, I'll tell you. Back there on the drums, man who has played with me on my Greenlight album, but he lived in Australia so he couldn't tour, and then he came and played on Nick of Time, played on Luck of the Draw. I asked him one more time, and he said yes. Originally from Durban, South Africa, the most incredible drummer I've ever heard in my life, Ricky Fitar. I didn't mean to embarrass him, but it's the last night. That's how I feel. The resident historian of our band, Ranger Hutch, we call him. Knows just about everything there is to be about women and music. Also one of the secret weapons of Luck of the Draw, Nick of Time. On the bass, my friend Hutch Hutchinson. Massachusetts, man. Understand seafood. And these couple of ripe-looking Texans over here. It's always nice to have them where I can keep an eye on them. My dear friends from Delbert and Glenn 20 years ago, Little Whisper in the Rumors recently with Danny and Glenn and Steven. Over there from Fort Worth, Texas, the author of Sugar Mama, Glenn Clark on harp and organ. And this piece of trouble right next to me is also from Fort Worth. Keep your eye on him, because I will too. Tenor Steven Bruton. Thank you.
Something
the love you don't feel when you're holding me. Morning will come and I'll do what's right. Just feel me till then. Give up this fight and I will give up this fight. If I can make you love me, if you don't, you can. Right back at you. Well, my parents are happy that I'm playing the piano since they paid for those lessons. And I'm working on it, Dad. Do a couple of songs that I wrote about being middle-aged. Something I'm surprisingly content with, actually. If anybody has a problem with it, take a look at my life and you know you can start over. With my daughter, she flew off in a rage. It's the third time this week. Don't tell me it's the age. I don't know how I lost her. All I know, it's a shame. Ever since her daddy left, the girl ain't been the same. All at once I hear your voice, and time just slips away. Nothing they could say can hold me here. Take me where I only feel the wind across my face. Let me know there's someplace left for me. I should've known he'd never leave. The time we spend together, it's harder than the time between. You wouldn't think it could hurt so to see them out the other day. But if that's what he calls leaving, I guess I threw it all away. All at once I hear your voice and time just slips away. Nothing they could say can hold me here. Take me where I only feel the wind across my face. Let me women are the stronger. Somehow we always make it through. Well, hell, that ain't how I feel right now. I don't even think it's true. To me, this life's more broken than anyone can really see. Why the angels turn their backs on some, it's a mystery to me. All at once I hear your voice and time just slips away. Nothing they could say can hold me here. Take me where I only feel I've never tried to sing with him sitting right behind me like that. Man, I'm gonna come and do that on your show. Just a moment, I'll be right with you. Moments like these have to be cherished and not rushed over. That's one thing you learn in middle age. As I catch my breath, I'm gonna sing a love song to Michael.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. I love them women that scream. And Steven says so does he. Well, I'm gonna miss being on tour with John Prine. I guess I'll just have to do it for another 20 years off and on like we've done the last. Cause I'm a big old goofy girl. I'm gonna sing this one for John because he just makes me feel so kind of, I don't know, like baiting my hook or something.
Call me on the line.
John Hyatt is back together with Roy Cooter and Jim Keltner and Nick Lowe. Now there's a record that's gonna make my Christmas. Somebody's kicking in my stall back here. Hey, Danny, let's sing this one for Tona and Jess. Sweet Forgiveness. Oh, fabulous. Millions of people bought that. Hey, me and my fans liked it. And now, you're all my fans, I hope, by the end of this show. Hope you got what you came for and a whole lot more. raindrops gonna fall tonight? How many heartaches you think I'm gonna take tonight? I'm lost for love, lost for friend, lost for love, just can't win. Three-time loser, three-time loser.
And everybody stuck by me and came to see me at the coach house and every place else, which I also really appreciated. I was never worried about you. And I can't come back if you never went away, but you can be present in ways you never were before, and that's what I'm really glad about. I want to sing this one for my crew, who does such an incredible job every night. As soon as we get a piano turned on. There it is. Use the right tool for the job. so much. I want you to thank my band up close, because I love them and they've been so great on this tour. We've been out since June and we're going till Christmas, so I'm glad we landed at the end of America right here. Attacked by the crew. Nice behavior. Thank you very much. I want to thank John Prine for being on the show with us. Well, I was pretty inspired having my dad here and Jackson Brown and Daryl. And especially tonight, after the show, we're raising a lot of money with people that have been supporting El Rescate Day, which is a group that's been working for 10 years here in the Southland to help give help with amnesty, help with refuge, help with shelter, help with job placement to refugees from El Salvador and Guatemala who had to leave because of a situation that just doesn't get any attention because it's not as chic as Eastern Europe, I suppose. But right in our backyard, we got a lot of misery here, and these people have been working really hard on human rights and humanitarian aid, and they've got tables on your way out. They deserve your support. They've got mine for a long time. And I want to thank those people that paid the big money for the reception afterwards. You can come and check me out in person afterwards. Thank you to all of you for coming. They said we got time for a couple more, so I might have a couple left. Man, this was a great end of the tour party. End of the tour for now, anyway. Drink of water up here. Unfortunately, the crew has squirted all the water from the backstage area on our head. Yeah, excuse me just a minute. I would use one of the squirt guns, but I don't want to live that picture down for the rest of my life. Hey, Paul, if you can hit me from there, you can have it, baby. Our sound man, Paul Middleton, Doug Gurn on monitor. Man to know how to aim. And Jim on lights, thank you guys so much. Enough of this Academy Award stuff. Here's a song from Home Plate back in 1975. If you know it, sing along. You're sweet and shiny eyes like the stars. Like meat and potatoes to me. In my sweet dreams we are in a bar. It's my birthday, drinking salty margaritas with Fernando. Young and wild. Oh!
in a bar. It's my birthday, and we're having our picture taken. Well,
let's hear it for our stage manager, Dan Cook. What about this guy?
Yeah, Fernando.
Oh, we don't do this every night. Although that hat has been part of this show since Texas, I can't help it. John and I are the Thelma and Louise of American music. Kind of snappy, don't he? Don't tell Linda about this. Well, we have to do this song because I'd never forgive myself. I'll let John out of my sight without singing Angel with him one more time. Hey, John, thanks for letting me sing on your record, too. Yeah, I'm the Cisco kid, all right, oh, okay. I'm gonna sing this one for John and Beth Anderson. It have been so great to us this whole tour with JVC. I am an old woman named after my mother.
Kitchen. I can hear them, they're buzzing, and I ain't done nothing since I woke up today.
How the hell can a person go to work in the morning
on Prine. Lily Sally, Billy Pomp, Phil Pomp Piano, Hutch Hutchinson, Ricky Guitar, Deborah Dopkin, Stephen Bruton, Glenn Clark, and Daniel Timms. From all of us to all of you and all these crew people that I can't mention, we love you all very much and thanks for letting us do this for a living. See you next time. Thank you.